most advanced. Video technology for women. To my company. Check this out. Alright, so first, I want to point out the user. The hell of truth. Just how much time there was on the set. We got this one, right here. We got this case of fire. We have all these guys here. All these guys here. Over this shoulder. Over that shoulder. Over that shoulder. If you are thirsty, my friend, there's more than enough time to quench that thirst. The terminal is a raging for the section. But my first one, and he's called his assistants. Check this out. Look at the gap between the two armrests next to my Tyson. Zoom in on that. Pause. Right there. Now we're gonna let the video play and see what happens. Just wait, see?
When I look at you are the center of it,
right, right.
It's a whole thing, you should look it up.
Yeah,
because you might be able to go offensive.
Did you catch that? Did you catch that? What do you want? Only pay attention to the armrests. Next to my Tyson. Right there. Now, using the most advanced video technology, I'll be able to work on. Let's repeat that show. This is the arm of the assistant dropping off an unmarked water bottle. So the Iron Mike doesn't have to subject himself to the presence of crime that is right behind his head. But he just reached back in and grabbed a crime. Lean forward. Grab any crime he wants off the cuff to him right now. His assistant's there. Stay away from the damn prison. You would be wise to do the same. Now, the moment you've parted ways, so they would probably snip him off. And then, really, police fight is bringing him down. It's yours.
What do you think? Are you giving Jake the permission to potentially do some real damage?
What? Listen to that again before we discuss it.
What do you think? Are you giving Jake the permission to potentially do some real damage?
Wow. Did you give Jake permission to do some real damage? So when you guys discussed the plan for this scripted fight, did you say, yeah, Jake, go ahead and knock me out. I'll leave myself open. You knock me out. Or did you say, let's pit a powder, take it easy, and go to a drop? Oh, don't hit me too hard, I'll just go down by myself. I know how to fake him out that, no problem. I mean, how else can you take this? Listen again.
What do you think? Are you giving Jake the permission to potentially do some real damage?
Have you given him the permission? Did you give him a failure of faith to leave yourself open? For a shot to knock you out and potentially do real damage to your 58-year-old brain. Guys, in every video that I've discussed Jake Paul boxing, I've told you that his fights are rigged. Do you believe me now? They discuss the outcome of these fights well in advance. They script it all. Oh, you're going down in the second. You're going down in the first. Leave yourself open for my right hand. So when you guys say, oh, you know what? That knockout looked real, the way that guy went down. Yeah, you think a boxer gives a crap about letting himself get knocked out if Jake slipped him like 2 million, 5 million? These guys are quite literally some of the other people drivers, taxi drivers. They've been punching the car since they started boxing for a big shot. You think guys would say,
is
that, moron? What the hell are you saying in front of the cameras, you idiot? Wow.
Even an old man with dementia remembers to stay on script, remembers to not give away the secrets of the magic trick. But this absolute mouth-breathing mongoloid, who's only rich because he looks at Illuminati, uses bomb yes, totally forgot.
Yo, yo, what's up, homie?
I dropped my roach!
Jake Paul's fights are rigged, I bet you think. boss haircut has been the majority of my journalistic work. So if that interests you, I've made an entire playlist trashing this mongoloid, Logan Paul. Check it out right here.
Chevy lets you begin every day fully charged, so you can go farther and soak in your money. Plus, stay connected with available OnStar technology. For summer adventures, Chevy's got you. Chevrolet, together let's drive.
Thank you. gentlemen, referee Herb Dean has called a stop to this contest at 4 minutes, 12 seconds of round number two. Declaring the winner by submission due to a rear naked choke. Nate Diaz!
Okay. He had a smile on his face when he got back on. It still doesn't mean anything. Hey, homie, I'm paranoid enough, Fessy.
sustainable future for everyone. In this regard, we're all on the same.